if two parallel forces equal in magnitude and opposite in direction and separated by definite distance are said to form a couple. Now if you see here, the sum of forces forming the couple is zero since there is an equal and opposite, which means that translatory effect of the couple is zero. If you see here, the figure F and F, these two forces are equal in magnitude. Magnitude is same, F and F. It means that this value is of 10 and 10. Now here this P force is having the equal in magnitude, F and F. Okay, F, it may be 10, 10, 20, 20, okay, 30, 30. The magnitude should be same. They must be equal in magnitude, but opposite in direction. It is going upward, this is going downward. And the distance between them, let us say D. Okay, now similarly over here and this over here, all these are the couple, two parallel forces equal in magnitude and opposite in direction, separated by definite distance. It says to be a couple. Okay, and interesting property can be observed if considering the rotational effect of the couple about any point, let magnitude of the force forming the couple F and perpendicular distance between them is D. Okay, consider the moment of two forces constituting the couple about point 1 as shown in the figure. Let M1, then you'll be getting what? Now let us consider this point number 1, and due to this, moment which is developing at point number 1 is equal to, now for this side, F into D1 is the perpendicular distance. For this side, F into D2 will be the another moment. Now from this, if you are taking the F common to outside, you'll be getting F into bracket D1 plus D2, and D1 plus D2 is nothing but what? D. It means that the moment which is developed at point number 1 will be F into D. Okay, F into D. Now similarly, if you are considering the moment at point number 2. Now here the figure number 2 indicate that the distance from point number 2 to this first force is D3 and another one is of D4. Now again we are taking the moment of all the forces about point number 2. This will be the point number 2. Now if you see here, this force makes an clockwise moment about point 2 and this force makes an anti-clockwise moment about point 2. Okay, that's why if we are taking the moment M2, we'll be getting F into D3, F into D3 minus, minus because of this force makes an anti-clockwise moment over here. That's why we are taking this minus sign, minus F into D4. Now again, from this equation, if you are taking the F force outside, you'll be getting D3 minus D4, D3 minus D4. From the geometry, if you see here, D3 minus D4 is nothing but what? D. Again, you'll be getting what? F into D. It means that if you are taking the moment of this couple at the center or outside the center of the figure or anywhere, you'll be getting the magnitude of the moment is F into D only. Now, case number 3, if you are taking this moment about point number 3, now let us consider this point number 3 over here. And about this point number 3, if you are making a moment, how this moment will be getting the same magnitude F into D? Because if you are again taking the moment of a force about the point, it makes a clockwise moment. This force makes an clockwise moment about point number 3 and it makes an anti-clockwise moment about point number 3. And if you are, I have taken this moment is equal to first moment F into D6, D6 minus F into d5. And I have taken this f outside, you'll be getting what? D6 minus d5. And from the geometry, you may say that d6 minus d5 is nothing but what? Your d. Therefore, this magnitude is again f into d. It means that whatever may be the couple, the magnitude of couple will be force into the perpendicular distance between these two. This f into the distance between these two forces is nothing but what the magnitude of your force or couple. Now the characteristics of couple. Characteristics of the couple are listed as the couple consists of pair of equal and opposite parallel forces which are separated by a definite distance. This will be the one of the characteristics. Second characteristics, translatory effect of couple on the body is zero. It means that if you are considering this couple, now let us say this magnitude of 10 kN force, this magnitude of 10 kN force, and the distance between them is of 2. If I consider this is the same translate, what will happen? The magnitude will be same. No change in between the magnitude. Translatory effect, you may translate anywhere, the effect will be zero. The rotational effect of a couple about any point is constant. It is equal to the product of magnitude of force and the perpendicular distance between the two forces. Rotational effect is also constant. Since only effect of couple is the moment and this moment is the same about any point, the effect of couple is unchanged. If there are the three conditions, under that condition, the effect of that particular couple is unchanged. Now, let us see case number one, the couple is rotated through any angle. As previously told you, if you are rotating this couple about any angle, the effect is unchanged. Second condition, the couple is shifted to any other position. Any other position. It means that suppose this one is the beam and we are applying the couple moment over here. If you are shifting this to this side, it will be producing the same effect. It does not affect any changes on that particular body. If you are shifting this from this to this, there is no change in the magnitude or effect of that particular couple. And third condition, the couple is replaced by another parallel, another pair of force whose rotational effect is same. Now let us consider this force of magnitude. Now let us say 10 and 10, and the distance between them is 2. Now what will happen? The magnitude of this couple is 10 into 2. It means that 20 Newton meter. Now instead of this, if I make this force of magnitude 20 and the distance between them is 1. Now what will be the magnitude? 20 into 1, and it is also producing the same effect, that is 20 Newton meter. It means that the couple is replaced by other pair of force, other pair of, instead of this 10, other pair is of 20. Whose rotational effect is same. Rotational effect is which is producing here 20 Newton. It is also producing the 20 Newton meter moment or the rotation. Okay. It is in this condition, the effect of a couple is unchanged. Okay. This may ask for your examination for the MCQ. In what are the conditions the effect of the couple is unchanged. So you should know there are the three conditions. The couple is rotated at any through any angle, the shift at any other position, or the replacement by other pair of the force. In these three conditions, the effect of that particular couple is unchanged. Okay, these are the some of the characteristics of your couple.